I was so excited. I carefully put the jar on my bedside table. And waited for the night. But it didn't glow. I was devastated. I showed Gran the jar. She laughed. Gran always says,
you can't put a cork in nature.
They need sunlight and nutrients from the tide. Gran knows about those things. She used to be a marine biologist. Gran bought some special algae that would grow at home. We spent the whole day planning it. A house? Sand! Lights! Company. Water! Glass stones. Pebbles. Corals. We took pictures for Gran's photo album, for our future selves to remember. How the tank took ages to fill. How we took turns stirring the algae in. How happy we were when we had it all set. Just needs time to develop, said Gran. After 6 days, the algae was ready. I put the tank on my desk and ran my finger through the water. My own bit of magic.
Izzy.
That was Mum. She just got a call. She has to leave now. It sounded really bad. I have a weird feeling in my stomach.